The oscilloscope is on the wish list of anyone starting out with electronics. It's like an eye that makes electricity visible. Unfortunately, they are quite expensive. You get a mini oscilloscope for a few thousand rupees, and for a high-end oscilloscope, sky is the limit. In this video, let's look at two really cheap alternatives that you can create using an Arduino and a Raspberry Pi. Let's get started. Arduino IDE has this tool called Serial Plotter. It reads in value printed on serial interface and creates a plot out of it. Let's say you want to look at the charging curve of a capacitor. Create an RC circuit on a breadboard and connect capacitor's positive terminal to A0 pin of Arduino board. You can use any Arduino board that you have. On code side, first initialize serial interface, following that read in A0 pin and print it on serial interface. Upload this code to Arduino. Once done, go to Tools, Serial Plotter, and you should see charging curve of a capacitor once you connect 5V to other side of resistor. In this design, Arduino acts as data acquisition module, and Raspberry Pi is used to plot the data and display it. Software on Pi also allows measurements to be made on the collected samples. Big advantage of using Arduino from signal processing point of view is that there is minimal interruption from the operating system and you can gather data at a constant, uninterrupted rate. This is the schematic of Arduino data acquisition module. Connect all the components as per this schematic on a breadboard. Next, download Mike's GitHub repository, go to Arduino's core, and upload gather.io to Arduino board through a Raspberry Pi to which it is connected. Now, double click on scope.py to open it up in Thorny and press run. You should see a screen that looks something like this. As a test signal, I created an astable multivibrator from a 555 timer chip. On connecting this signal to input of acquisition module, test signal appears on the screen. That's it folks, these were my alternatives to expensive oscilloscope. What are yours? Let me know in the comments. See you in the next video. Bye bye.